Mr. Patrick Kalimba, mzapo chani pari mob justice.
Mob justice, kamba chini chazo.
Aguanje?
Kamba chini chazo.
Because of an increase in criminal activities, people resort to seeking their own justice through mob justice. However, is this mob justice justice enough? And why do people resort to it? Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to find out on Facts According to You. Muzwapo chani pari mob justice.
Kuchitaji ni chazoni. Kuchitaji ni chazoni.
Mob justice events wapo is like even two. Swa namvere mushe deni wapaka.
Mob justice ni mantuche yoni wapeze kabambi like wakagwira kawalala. Sanga pulumuke sometimes kupulumuka nishini mulungu che.
Mob justice is same wake takwira muntu kawalala. Veni ngati sana 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 vini vambiri. Funga tambirika pa polisi, wa polisi ndia za msunga.
So kawalala mkamgwira ama mchita chani?
Kumenya first. Kumenya ndio kumpeka u polisi.
Mfaka komisi umari mende, so that asazieni.
Kumenya nkupanga loss problem kai nice tena ibako kutana
ah amdala mwana ili cheo lumunga wakawala wajuta maninga wakamba bera kwa mwana chemba wakamba so kawala la ina cheko mugwira wakamba munga mwana bera maningi seko nyumba wakawala la ningafuna yapi kutenga cha tile wakamba kumshoka cheo wakamba kupush up cheo wakamba
ngati kumcha ngupirika pasero anongala chikuru wa police wamino
akapanga ntota ngumcha
Kumseni ndafebu ino mamutu wa kupolisi.
Akari kupanga ntota ngumpelika kupolisi.
Kwa hivyo mkwira timpelika kupolisi. Timpelika kupolisi.
Ok, so mob justice nchinchoyi pa uro nchinchabwe?
Awe. Nchinchabwe. Nchinchabwe.
Nchinchabwe mwenshe.
Nchoyi pa.
Mob justice nchinchoyi pa. Kwa siwari kikulibi kari wonsa swanga ganze vase mga tipa kukwira. Bapaya.
Ok. Mob justice. This is when the members of the public take the law into their own hands. What this means is they have apprehended someone and then they decide to mete justice right there and then without that person undergoing the due process of the law. That's what mob justice is all about. You apprehend someone, then right there, probably right at the scene, you organize yourselves, start beating up that suspect and probably killing that suspect. That is what is called mob justice. As Zambia Police Service, we are discouraging that. If you are found wanting, if the suspect happens to die, you'll be charged with a case of murder. If that person is assaulted, is bleeding, internal injuries, we'll make sure that person is subjected to medical examinations, and upon the doctor's remarks, we'll make sure that you are taken in for the case of assault. So there's no specific charge to say this charge is for mob justice. No, the charge comes out as a result of what happens from the action that members of the public had taken. If an individual dies, and then we get you, you go in with a charge of murder. If the person comes to the police station bleeding with injuries, you go in with a case of assault. And we will make sure that you are subjected and you are taken to court so that you have an opportunity for you to speak before the court why you took that action. Thank you.